Hey guys, once again my phone is charging, so I'm way over here. Hopefully you guys can hear me. I do not know why I, every single time I want to record, every time I am able to start recording, my phone is charging. I record with my phone in case you need context. If you would like for animatics to invest in a lovely headset, please consider joining my Patreon or buying my merch. Either of those two will help. And perhaps even by the time you see this, perhaps there will be a comic series on Etsy. I cannot share it on Patreon. Unfortunately, there's too many ways for people to redistribute it without my consent. So, in an effort to not demonetize what little of animatics can be monetized, or maybe not can be, but will be, I'm not gonna do that. And so, yeah. Fire Pearl. That was good. Okay, good. I actually remembered to record this time. How responsible. Alright. Are you ready, guys? I'm actually gonna use the button this time. Holy crap. Okay, also, my Bluetooth controller finally started drifting. So I'm using Joy-Cons. Hopefully performance will not be altered, but I can't make any promises. These two guys are over here debating. They're placing bets as to whether or not I will just absolutely suck because I am not used to using Joy-Cons, other than during the Saban run. There's a reason they use Joy-Cons during the Saban run. It's kind of complicated. But, okay. So, we just did line D, so I guess we're gonna find E, that's H, that's A, G, I, where's, okay, D, yeah, E does indeed come after D, right? Alright, I lost the F station. Where's the F station? Because I guess we're doing F. There we go. Jump and shoot you right to the goal. Match the shape. Right, did that one. Defeat the enemies. Pop up balloons before they escape. Oh, I am gonna have so much fun with that. I've actually been doing more balloon popping lately, though. Surprise, surprise. Because when it comes to, like, really tight situations, I am not a very good aim, and I would like to remedy that. So, we're gonna do this. This culture has range. Okay, yes. We are doing this. Watch this. I can still reach the back. Okie dokie. Oh, this one. Okay. I'm relatively familiar with this one. Exactly, Pearl. Oh, I thought I was in a clear, dang it. Alright. Well, okay, I have a regular spot on. It's so fucked. I'm sorry. I know curling bombs, and I know burst bombs, and yet I don't know the baseline bomb type. Because say I don't like them. They kind of suck in my opinion. That actually wasn't too bad. Yeah, okay, so I'm definitely gonna be finishing Octo Canyon way before Octo Expansion. Be patient and get to the goal. Oh, is this level? Oh no, okay. That's not the level I was thinking. We're gonna do this, cause reasons. What lies beyond the vortex of spinning despair? The answer is hope. Sure. Let's go with that. Yep. Out of this before you try to climb it. You know, that'd be advice. This, nope, that's not. Nope. I got the timing terrible. Alright. Heat. Could surge would be helpful in this situation, but alas, nothing. Oh, this level. This freaking level. Alright. And get to the goal because, like, from my understanding, so far I'm having to rush a lot of. Oh, hi! Bye! Is there a bird? Hey, that's not nice. Be nice. Oof. Yeah. Okay, so two hits. I was always curious about that. Was it exactly two hits? There we go. Ah! Oh, hi. Hi. Shoot that guy. That goes a little longer. That's fine. Cursing! No! Why? Oh, that was sad. I'm sad. Through at all. Now I know what's actually, like, in store for me here. Defeat the boss. Yeah, sure. Looks like this is our best bet. Oh yeah, I know who this is. I over at Upper Canyon not too long ago. Hey, get back over here. My life. face. There is a method to what I'm doing. progress here. Defeated him. That's Liney, isn't it? Yeah, that's Liney. Ugh. Okay, I'm put to sleep again. This is not fun. Okay, I'm back. We're gonna continue line F though, since I already started it. What is with this line in balloons though? Like, seriously. I think I'm gonna go with sculpture again, just because of the range. Look at that. I don't think Splattershot quite has that range. Oh, it does. Sort of. Okay, I'm sorry. Fun time. Alright. Yahoo!
Oh boy.
Yep, this is, yep, it's getting real. It's getting real. No, don't go anywhere, don't go. No! Okay. Maybe I should make use of my bombs. That would be a good thing to do. Okay. Why are these so stressful to me? This is funny. Ugh. Alright. Defeat enemies and get to the goal. I just got to play slow, but we have curling bombs on our side. No. Let's go with this. I snipe way too much, and I actually do enjoy these every now and then. I love how they, you know, pull me right after I say whatever it was. Much distance between myself and them as possible. And get as close as I possibly can.
Oh,
crap! No! Collected. That is absolutely me. Yep. When you think Agent A, you think... Not get excruciatingly frustrated by this. This is a bit of a depth perception issue for me. So, like I said, I'm gonna do my best. I guess I have to get it right here. Nope. I have to jump, don't I? Oh, so I just have to wait for you to come over here. No. What? I do not like this. Job done, I think. Really? Well, I got the other switch, which is good, I guess. That means I don't have to. Okay, good. I'm getting dizzy. Thank goodness. Days of your forger. Yay! purchase I've grown up in Splatoon 3. It's just an itty bitty in Splatoon 2. Itty bitty what? I'm not really sure. Rainmaker, of course. Do you know how difficult Rainmaker is when you're by yourself against like 8 Octolings? My bombs while I'm carrying the Rainmaker. Hang on a second. I want to take the Octolings out before I grab the Rainmaker. And also, I want to do this attack. There we go. We can do that. Lots of pressure. Alright. I'm running out of time. Probably not a good idea. I like not using a bomb. Got it. I'm working on it. Oh. I think I'm probably gonna have to restart. Yep. Yes! I thought I was going to restart. Well, cool. Ah, the data points. I can do that. I just have squid surge. So far this is actually working out really well. I got half of them by just doing one. Over there. the grills. I think I just got an entire series, right?
Yep.
Yeah, sure, why not? Got 10 minutes left on my timer anyway. Nothing but the baller. Alright. Can I skip this part? I know what the Octo Samurai looks like. We also fought him in Octo Canyon recently. Are these the colors that they had in the, I'm sorry, no. Ooh. Oh, I can't get hurt by me. I can only get pushed off. What? I did, Marina. I took your advice. And because I took your advice, I died. I'm just gonna do this. Vanliners actually found different boss battles, which I kind of wish we got instead of just repeats. Thank you. my favorite accessories. Alright. We've gotten everything done for line F. My playlist is either going to be like out of order or F's going to come first. One way or another, it's going to be out of order. Which I'm a bit upset about. I like things orderly. Team order! Sweet. Alright guys, that's it for now. You know the drill. I'm gonna tell you to like, subscribe, whatnot. I am serious about Patreon and my merch though. It's got some neat stuff. I'm still working on like being a good Patreon host, but I can guarantee that once I get some solid members on there, I will start posting more content on there. I'm not posting any content right now just because there's nobody really wanting to be a patron, which is kind of sad, but yeah, it is what it is. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video, hopefully, unless you guys decide to bail on me, jerks. Ciao.